follow the shell up and make sure it reaches its destination.
Aye. Now back to the lift.
Like, I'm strong enough to do that, but inconsistencies. Oh, I see some juicy ammo over there. Now, if memory serves, go on, can I do it? Yeah. 10 out of 10. No, it's a orbital gun turret thing. Majig. Don't mind me just picking up all of the ammo. Now, if memory serves, we good? Oh, what's that? Oh, I've already got it, it's open. I don't care. And I did a really good job with the architecture. I feel this game actually still really quite holds up. I don't think it's like the best thing ever, but I think it holds up. I would have liked some customization with it. Like, I don't know, play through the first story with like Ultramarines, and then after that you can play like a different chapter. There are mods. I was tempted to install a mod for this because I know you can get Grey Knights, a mod for Grey Knights, and I was like, oh my god, yes please. But I couldn't be bothered. I'm too lazy. Ooh, another one. Oh, you ain't going anywhere. What are you? Marksman mode. Oh, great. Well, I suppose that'll help me out. It took both of you that long.
Leandros, get the shell into that loader. I will cover you.
No, don't cover him. Let him die, please. Haha.
Firing Incoming.
I hear squiggling. Why am I using that on them? Oh god, I'm stuck in a wall.
Never forget, never forgive.
I hate this bit, by the way. Now, ideally, you actually don't need to defend Leandros, which is fine.
Get behind something.
Oh, get behind your mum. Yeah. I said it.
Into that loader. I will cover you.
Yes, Captain. Pipe down.
Incoming fire.
What the? Come on. Thank God. Gretchen's? Seriously? You're gonna send Gretchen's after me? I'm gonna die to a Gretchen at some point now.
The guardsmen will get their supplies now.
And it's the Brooklyn Bridge.
You are a man of your word, my lord. Thank you.
What is your situation, Lieutenant?
We're gathering our wounded and are heading to the Andrews habitation block to establish an outpost. With the cannon down, our support craft will land there.
Very well. My battle brothers and I must secure any operational warlord-class titans before the orcs can loot them.
Good luck.
Wait, is this not? Is this chapter two now? I swear we're on chapter two. Is this chapter two?
Leg it!
Orcs are just out of touch, cockneys. I don't get this, but there's something in this game that makes sense. Like, this dude goes through the door, it closes, right? It goes up, I now open door. Like, why? Hi there, I'm just here to waste your time. I don't know, maybe it has to close to despawn the orcs, or I don't know, to make it look more seamless in despawning the orcs. That's grim. It's a choo-choo. Not say these tracks went to the conference house of the Titans. That thing is a battering ram. Aha, saw it coming. Right, that dude up here with the gun is kind of hurting my soul. Nope. Straight into a squig. That was the stupidity on my part. Right, I'm turning around now. Where am I going? I'm actually full on ammo, so why did I pick any of that up? Yeah, we've seen this. It's a choo-choo train that they've converted into a battering ram. Okay, we get it. Let's move on with our lives. Thank you. Look how far that goes. Too far. Seriously, dude, like you survived like three of them. Ow. Pretty sure I just vengeance launched myself. Maybe that was vengeance. What did you stop? I'm aware you're a chonky boy in some major power armor, but you're not like that fat, my guy. Come on. I hate the squigs. Squigs, I really hate. Squigs are the real boss in this game. Doom.
Now to stop this ramp. Time to impact.
No more than 6 minutes.
Time enough.
Is it? Won't lie, dude. That sounds a bit close to me. Vengeance. Oh, he died. I had to dive out of the way. Tactical. That wasn't tactical, that was sheer panic. Like, oh my god, I've died twice in this already. Do not die a third time, you fucking plebeian. I was like, button mash and hope for the best. Now for like the one boss fight I genuinely hate. I hate this thing. Let's shoot a fast moving vehicle with a slow charging and slow projectile weapon. Need to tear it off. Aim there? No. Missed. Every time I do like a full charge shot, I just miss. Like, it takes like two or three charge shots to kill this bloody thing. But like, you can never hit them. It's a joke. How the hell did that miss? Are you taking the piss now?
Hey,
I fucking hate it. I really do just hate it. It's like it just knows and just fucking dodges. Look, that it just knows. It's so fucking tedious. Thank fuck for that. I hate this fight. Right, that's act one complete. So this is where we're going to pause it. Suppose we should watch the cutscene. That was it. So yeah, this is where we're going to pause it.
Some Imperial Guard units made it here after all. They cannot hold for long. We must hurry.
So yeah, that's act one complete. So I'm going to pause it and I'll get back to doing this at some point. I really do enjoy this game and I'm really looking forward to Space Marine 2. Have fun, good luck, don't die. I died twice. It is bad for the health. Can confirm.